10 sailors from the US Navy are missing after an American destroyer collided with an oil tanker off the coast of Singapore. 5 others suffered minor injuries. The John S. McCain was on its way to a routine port visit when the crash occurred. No injuries have been reported on board the 180-meter-long Alnwick MC. Despite a gaping hole at the waterline, US authorities say the warship is heading into port under its own steam. The accident comes just 2 months after 7 died when another US destroyer, the Fitzgerald, collided with a freighter off the Japanese coast.